everyone, this is Faiza Liban with Global Minded Parents. Welcome. I am here with Beatrice Martinez of Triumph Steps and Karen Latham of South Point Elementary PTA. Welcome, ladies. And we're here to discuss our upcoming workshop that's presented by Triumph Steps. This is our emotional literacy workshop for parents. It's coming up on October 12th. So we're here to talk to you and tell you why you should really join us that day. Beatrice, welcome.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm very excited. I should actually clarify that it's being presented by Triumph Steps, by South Point Elementary PTA, and by Global Minded Parents, right? It's a collaborative effort.
Absolutely.
What are we expecting, or what are parents expected to get from this workshop? I think that the main takeaway that I want parents to know is that for us to be wonderful parents, we need to be well inside of us. So I want to give the tips and the tools for parents to really understand what emotional literacy would look like if they practice it. And then when we get all those benefits ourselves, we become much better parents. So that's my idea of what I want to give in the workshop.
Oh, that's wonderful. Can you tell the parents what they can expect that day? We have a 2.5 hour workshop, and you've done a lot of workshops that maybe are 2.5 hours, but 1 hour. But this is the first one we're bringing into the heart of our community. What can they look forward to in that? What do you see a parent that's walking away from the event feeling after the event?
Feeling one, very inspired, because that's usually what I get from parents. You know, it's a very inspirational, hands-on training. So we're gonna be there for 2.5 to 3 hours. I have the workshop that takes the whole day and the whole weekend. We are going to be getting the 8 steps of the Triumph. It's a therapeutic framework that I always refer to it as the therapeutic framework to triumph in life. It is for parents, it is for educators. You will get very hands-on strategies that you can take home to start practicing within, you know, for yourself, and pass it on to your children as well.
That's wonderful. Karen, you are a parent of very young children, and you are the PTA president at South Point Elementary. What do you see parents like you benefiting from this workshop?
Well, I think it's so important for parents to understand how critical and the emotional connection that you have both with yourself and then your children. And by taking time to reflect on that and learn some interesting hands-on learning, they will become better parents and have a more peaceful home.
Wonderful. And this is our first time collaborating with your PTA. I am so excited. And tell us about that. How do you see this benefiting your community?
Well, I'm so excited to have Beatrice coming to our community. We as a community are looking to strengthen the emotional and mental well-being of our children and our families, and obviously that supports our schools. And so as a PTA, we met during the training, and I thought, what a wonderful experience for our own parents to be able to walk away with. And then obviously we really thank this collaboration and your generous donation back of the proceeds.
Mm-hmm. We're very excited.
Yes, me too. There's always a collaboration is always important, but this also benefits the children of South Point Elementary in through the kindness and generosity of Triumph mm-hmm. Steps. So please make sure you relay that back to them. Just this morning, you presented at Flagler Elementary School, and it sounds like that was quite the experience.
It was a phenomenal experience. We had over 50 parents there, and it was just a very energized group. The school is really behind emotional literacy, so they tried to bring us in as many times as possible. And it was just some wonderful feedback, and I know you got some that you liked, but we had like a stack of 50 beautiful notes that what I'm gonna do in my social media is take some pictures and then post it, because they were really wonderful.
I was really inspired. I went through a lot of the feedback forms that were given at this event, so I wanted to share a couple with you. This is feedback from a parent that said, it helped me in the best way to manage my time, my mind, my thoughts, to improve the quality of life I have and to become a better parent to my daughter and a better person to myself. I'm going to pass this on so that we can have a couple of us reading to you. Karen, why don't you read the next one?
Great.
I love this. To challenge my son to believe in himself and be aware of what's going on in his life. So by being aware as a parent and supporting that and modeling that for your child, it's so critical.
Mm-hmm. Yes. This is also one of my favorites. And Beatrice, you covered this subject like no one I've ever met. Mm-hmm. This parent said, it helps me how to manage my fears. That's one of the biggest words you'll ever hear in the parenting arena, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely. In all of us, not just the parenting, we all have fears, right?
Yes.
It's an emotion that every single human being has experienced.
It really is. Yeah. And it's a bigger driver than it needs to be. And the sooner we can eliminate fear, actually learn to live with fear.
We cannot eliminate fear.
Yes,
it would
we
never
have to
go
learn.
Away.
Yes.
We just, and I always teach, you know, my patients, we need to make it our friend because
yeah.
it's always telling us something that we need to pay attention to, and that's what we need to do.
I knew she would say it much more eloquently than I ever would. We have one more to share with you. I think maybe we have one in Spanish.
Yes. El programa es excelente, me encantó porque como padres no somos perfectos y por amor a nuestros hijos es importante hacer cambios en nosotros primero para poder ayudar a ser felices a nuestros niños. And really honing in on the same idea of it's so important for us to understand ourselves that we're not perfect, but with the love that we have for our children, we will make those changes in ourselves first so that then we can help our own children through that pathway of happiness.
Yes, I love that. It goes back to the old put on your mask on the airplane and you'll be able to help others. I want to finish a short video with where you can find Beatrice's work just last week alone, and she has a couple more coming up. She's been interviewed a lot by our local media. You will see her interviews coming up on channels 2, channel 4, channel 6, and hopefully channel 17. All these interviews will be airing in the next week or two. Look out for that, but more importantly, come support your children. Come support South Point Elementary PTA and join us in the heart of South Beach. All schools are welcome, all parents, no matter where you go. This is really the event for you. So save the date, October 12th. Follow us at Triumph Steps on Facebook, Global Minded Parents at Facebook, South Point PTA on Facebook.
It's gonna be on a Saturday. They can, you know, 9:30 to 12:30, I think
yeah.
it is. Then you can go and have a beautiful lunch on South Beach.
Yes, we will be providing coffee and light bites, so come prepared. Take a couple of hours for yourself because this will be the gift that keeps giving, and thank you so much. Thank you, Beatrice, and
thank you,
Karen.
Thank you.
We'll be coming back for more with more videos in the next couple of weeks. Comment below if you have any questions. We'll get back to you, and thank you.
Thank you.